Hello everybody! So I'm making an update on some of the reblooms. These are the guys that just bloomed and they're blooming again. Like they just won't stop. They're pretty much like sequential bloomers in my case, because these are the guys that had like buds that are already in line, coming in next from the last bud that already bloomed. So as you could see, I have them here laid out and they're all kind of familiar. And let me see, let's look on to the this guy first, which you previously seen before. It's about to fade now. As you could see, the this is the green genie, Yen Corona. Yes, that's the one. PLC Yen Corona, green genie, right? Okay, so that's the name of that guy here. So as you can see, that's the one with the very purple lip. Yep, velvety purple lip with the eyes. Okay, you will remember that. And of course, there's a new growth, and that new growth gave to this buds. As you can see, currently there are like four of them. Hopefully there's no slugs to eat them. So far it's doing well. Yeah, you could see there. Right, there are four buds. Hopefully they would not blast, and let's just see. And of course the this is the Equestris, if I'm not mistaken. Equestris cross with Belina. Yes, that's the Phalaenopsis Equestris Belina. Equestris cross with Belina. All right. And of course, you know, remember Tiny. And it's still like blooming successively because there are like a lot of buds like still ongoing. It's actually like drooping a little bit because the spike is really long now. As you could see, it's really tall, right? It's a quite tall plant now, right? And this very tiny Phalaenopsis Hookeriana, subspecies of the Kingidium deliciosa, or Phalaenopsis deliciosa. Alright, as you can see, it's yellowish, and the there are spots on the flower. Right? Very nice. And keeps on blooming too, because they're just like any other Phalaenopsis. It's kind of like a sequential bloomer. Once all of the you know, like once you get the spike get going, it's pretty much like they pretty much open one by one. They don't open all at the same time, just like the a lot of those complex Phalaenopsis hybrids. Right? Yeah, so there you go. So I know I have a quick what do you call that, time lapse of this one, so I'm gonna post that up too. Look that up. I'll put that at the end of this video so you could click on it. And yeah, thank you for watching my update, and have a happy weekend. All right, bye-bye.